What's going on, guys, and welcome back to Little Nightmares. Hopefully you all enjoyed part one of this little mini series that we're going to be doing here around Halloween. It's not exactly a terrifying game, but it's grim and weird and weird. But hopefully you're having a good morning, afternoon, or evening. Let's crack on with our little person here, who I've called like Sally. This is little Sally. So we're going to push on, and just remember, I am doing a marathon stream right now. So if you do ever wonder why I look over to my right hand side here, or yeah, the right hand side, yeah, and then speak, it's because I'm speaking to a chat. If I responded, there's no context about what's going on. I feel like I need to get on a hook here. This has already got weird. There's these weird hanging bags. Oh my god, there's a chef. Wait, is he cooking these people? Wait, is he cooking these kids? Oh god, I'm hungry again. Here we go. What am I going to eat this time? I think I know what I'm eating this time. I've just heard the rat trap. Oh, God. I'm a little devil. Now I'm just back to normal. Just cracking on. Heading to where we need to head to. God, what is this? Yeah, we're definitely moving to the kitchens now. I can hear knives. A bloody pantry. Why does that look like me? Why does that look like me? Pick up your sausage. I'm gonna call her Bertha. She looks like a Bertha. Big Bertha. BB. It's a ladle! It's a ladle! Oh, that was grim. She's licking that fish, isn't she? I need to find a key. I need a key. Oh God, where is it? Did she just fight? Wait a minute. Ah. Gotta go up here. Yep, can't go that way. So the key must be up here, and I'm going to bring it up here and then take it back through the kitchen. Is that Bertha sleeping?
was Bertha. Shit. It's fine. Oh, the key's there! Bertha! 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 Wake up! Yep, can't swing from it. Can I not just go here? What was... There was no need to go climbing up there. Right, we have the key. Time to head back through the kitchen. I'm gonna get a full view of a butt now, aren't I? From that moldy sausage. Is she coming? can open this door. I'm making sausages. Oh. Wait, I need more meat. More meat. Oh, crap. Me and my sausage. Okay, that doesn't go up there. Maybe I need to get her to come in here. Don't play. I'm playing with my food. I'm pooping it. I need that to hang lower, don't I? But I can't get out of this room, can I? Because of this. Guy. Camera angle is screwing me over. All right, so that meat will then drop in here, right? Come on. I need some more meat. Need some more bloody meat. Let's try up here. There's another one. I think that should be enough. I think. Thank you. swing on the sausage. Yes.
I don't feel like we've seen the end of Bertha. Need another key. How many kitchens has she got? So aggressive! There's the key. I need to draw into this other room so I can grab that key. Run, run, she's coming, she's coming, she's coming. Bloody Bertha.
Unja. That's a lot of washing up. Who the hell are you cooking for? There's more of them! There's two of them in there. I wondered how she was going around so fast. You can't tell because there's two right next to each other. There's a broken plate there. She heard it. I'm covered in bubbles. Now I need to get onto a hook. Bloody hell. I think I've got to climb up them plates in the middle and then jump on it. I think that's what I need to do.
What?
What the? Damn it. Okay, okay, run, and slide. Come on, grab me, and run again, and climb, and pirouette, and jump. And we're good. Bloody hell. Well, we're out of the bloody kitchen, I think. Unless we come across them again. Oh, now what? It's like we're in the engineering bay now. We are on a ship. Wonder why it was so damp. Who are all these guys? These are all the passengers that's coming to eat. Bum bottom 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 bottom. I feel like this is the sequel to Up. Or is it what? No, Wall-E. Wall-E, that's it. Wall-E. I feel like we're going to go through the dining rooms now and everything. It's like a weird chant. There's that woman. Wait, are we in an Asian restaurant? What is this? Somebody's in here. Oh, God. What in the bloody seals was that? Oh! That's got squished by a table. Squished by a table. There's bottles right outside this bloody door. What am I supposed to do? He's gonna see me all the time, innit? It happened again. I'm playing WWE. That's a Karen right there. What on earth is going on? Hey everybody! Coming through! Do I not go this way? Jerry. God. Clever. Clever. Okay, be careful, Bits. Back in the dining room. What the? That's terrifying. Bloody hell, it's like a tidal wave. Literally. Oh no. What's next? What am I eating next? I just walk through it, I know. I walk through a restaurant and then I'm still bloody hungry. Oh, a sausage. A sausage.
Eat the sausage.
I didn't eat the sausage. I didn't eat the sausage. Just in case somebody decided to run out. God, what's next? Where are we now? All right, time for a key. Oh, it's that singing woman, isn't it now? We saw on the security camera. Mm-hmm. Where is she? Where is she? Where the hell is she? She could be one of these mannequins. No, something's weird. Something weird's going on here now. I don't like it. Fucking chopsticks! Jesus! Holy fucking shitballs! I don't think I can have a sprinter. Come on, come on. Susie, run. Run, Susie. Slide in the hole.
Yes.
I don't trust it. I think she's going to be coming back. Where is she? Huh. Where do I need to go? Oh. That room was too big. She doesn't like mirrors. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Hello? Excuse me. Right, Susie, let's do this again. Come on. Grab my mirror. Do I throw it at her? Do I... Hey! Hey! Hey. Come. You bitch. There was a second one straight after. I wonder why the light didn't go. Come on, get up. Come on, little Susie. I'm hungry. Oh my god, we're gonna eat her. We're actually gonna eat her. What a nice neck you have there.
Hence the bloody light. The storm is coming. That court should come in useful. Achievement unlocked. I'm God. I've ascended. I am now a full spatula. Well, we did it. Completed. Weird ass game. It was fun. Freaky. But I guess we've got to play the second one now, right? Hopefully the story continues with whatever Susie was doing there. So if you want to see me do like the DLC, and the second one as well, let me know in the comments. And check out my other content right here on the other side of the screen. As always, keep bloody smiling.